pretty quiet in downtown Salt Lake with everything being shut down for the virus. But some of the hotels are giving encouraging messages. Here's a heart the Marriott's giving us. Looks like the Grand America decided to join in too.